Did you know that over 50% of you watching this video right now are not subscribed according to my analytics? Why is that? Why? Just why not? You know, like, hit that button, people. Hit it. Yeah, by the way, what's up, ladies and gentlemen, with the Supercard community? You're currently looking like this sumo wrestler, and that's only if I'm being honest. And today, we are going to be opening some LP packs and doing some other very spicy things. I just realized my game's not even on my screen, but anyways, hope you enjoyed the intro, and I'll see you in a second. Alright, so let's go ahead and let's see. What we got in here? Oh yeah, PvP rewards. Ah, I thought I was going to open an LP pack on my account. turns out I don't have one of those. But you know what I do have? I do have a ticket pack that'll be ready in just a second. So, yeah. I decided to do that. And if you guys wonder why I'm being such a, like, just upbeat buffoon today, it's really because I'm recording the, at least this part of the video, right after I dropped the, tier list video, which you guys seemed to absolutely love, which, or well, most of you loved it. I know a few people weren't very happy with me. You know what? In this video, it's still early in the video, which means most of you are probably still watching. So, basically, with that video, it was, of course, a culmination of mine and Sean's opinion. So it wasn't like solely my opinion. So for instance, people like Deagle and Evil Gamer and some people that you probably would have expected to be higher, I had to kind of contend with Sean on them. So that's why they got placed where they did. But anyways, the reason I'm so happy about the video, you guys seem to be loving it. I've gotten feedback from other creators in the community and other people in the community. And they said, for the most part, that they liked how I ranked people. And yeah, I like that I was able to do that and kind of do something different and change up the content, because I don't want to just be doing what everybody else is doing. I see that as I'm literally about to just open a ticket pack, which we got Roman Reigns and Akum. God, okay, that's rough. It's not as bad as the last few I did, though. The last few I did, I got, like, absolute garbage. Oh, so this Roman is a pro. It's very nice. So, Wrecker has a, LP pack. So, yeah, we're gonna open his LP pack real quick. Maybe get some good. Sorry, Wrecker. okay, people, I think this is gonna be a clip in some video. I don't know what video, but this is gonna be inserted somewhere. That sounded very wrong. But anyways, so we're opening Keith's Scott Hall fusion. Wow. Gothic Vader. My track record. My LP pack luck is awful on my account, but on Wrecker U's account, I've got him a 36. But then I opened one on his account. Actually, it wasn't my account. I opened one on his account earlier in this video, and we only got him on Royal Rumble. So, without droning on anymore, let's see what's gonna come out of this. I'm gonna cover the bottom of the screen so I can't see. Okay, Vanguard Bailey. Oh, Royal Rumble Alexa Bliss. I don't know if that's good or not. Vanguard Sasha Banks, Vanguard Finn Balor, and Royal Rumble Shawn Michaels. So you didn't get any WrestleMania 36s, but you got two Royal Rumbles. So, I mean, it could have been worse. You could have got all Vanguards. And just to remind you all, you're all looking like Otis's beard right now, but don't take that as a, insult. It's a comment. I mean, look at that thing. It's a full forest. All right. we about to do some late TVG rewards right now. So let's get it. And there's nothing, yeah, that's true. It all about Royal Rumble stuff. Single. Beth Phoenix, that's a female pro. What? Not a female pro? What? You kidding me? Well, anyways, I couldn't have used it for anything better either way. Oh. About to say, well, we couldn't get lucky three times in a row, but we do got an Ivar and a Kane.
So, what do you know? The audio cut out again in this video. I don't know what was up with my mic, but anyways, I opened up some Legacy packs, as you will see, and I got some pretty cool cards. To me, personally, my favorite one I got out of it was the Edge, which I think was in the first patch, so I don't think I despoiled that before you even saw it. But yeah, so just enjoy this clip, and sorry about the commentary, the mic just cut out. Also, shout out to Evil Gamer for making my camera frame. I know that's something I said in this clip, but anyway, so he made it, so big ups to him, and yeah. And I have to commentate over this part, because what I said is very true and very important. I cannot believe that Supercard expects people to play 75 games of Money in the Bank to get a t-shirt or boots or whatever the gear may be. And I know they say they're pullable off the board, and some people have gotten them off the board, but I've been playing Road to Glory as of recording this, or editing it, my bad. And I have not pulled a single piece of gear, and I've had at least 30-40 resets, so we'll just have to see how my opinion might change on that later. Speaking of Road to Glory, there's a preview for it that my past self was looking at, so enjoy. Okay, so I just realized for some reason my mic was not working on that last clip, but anyways, so we are about to go claim my Wild Wednesday rewards real quick. Hopefully we get something good, because last week we got absolutely nothing from what I recall. Okay, 4 tickets, which are going to be very important, and you'll see why I'm saying that soon. Okay, so come on. Okay. Wow. All right. I'll take that. I will definitely take a WrestleMania 36 Wyatt. Let's see, what kind of... Ooh, man. That's sick. Alright. Okay. Well, that's that. Anyways, I think that's about all I got for now. Oh well, might as well go ahead and claim this. Just got that part of that quest done, that's for sure. Anyways, I'll see you guys whatever comes next. Yeah, past ELB was ranked. That is all I have for this video. So I'll see you guys next time, and I'm out.